Closed, we empty shelves of toilet paper. Pray we won't need respirators. In this time of uncertainty, we can't foresee what will happen to societies, now changing at record speed. It's easy to feel worried about where this will lead. Pictures of healthcare employees wrapped head to toe in plastic are in every news feed. I hear them say what they need is not to be called heroes, but to finally see real changes made through policies. Their budget radically increased, the workload that doesn't lead to sick leave. Time to treat patients with dignity. System crumbling after only a few weeks. We could already see mass layoffs in large companies, a panicking economy. This hamster wheel just has to keep spinning. We hear desperate shouts for things to go to normal. Though what we call normal was so unsustainable. Crossroad, history books will write about this.